answer to Charlene Salmi, the bride to be today.
The reason for the season, for the day, for
honey, the you just said it. I am Charlene Wamusami, by God's mercy, the bride. I'm grateful that the Lord has journeyed with us this far. I'm praying that the Lord will help me to be the best wife for you. I will be the good thing that the Bible calls, he who finds a wife finds a good thing. I will be that very good thing. I will be a true definition of the good thing. I love you. I honor you. Treasure. Always praying for you. Love you.
Excited, I'm thrilled, mixed feelings, reactions. I thank God for this day. I'm grateful that we have come this far. And just wanted to tell my love, Charlene, love you so much. Looking forward to this day, looking forward to a wonderful time, a glorious moment in the presence of God, and a wonderful time.
And I can't back down, I've been losing so much time. Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now. Nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me, and all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off from you and me. And all our people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you and me. And all our people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes.